Hello, my dear friends. My name is Julia. You all know that I like to look for interesting projects for you in which you can get big access. Today is not exception. But the start video, I want to remind you that this video is not called to invest. This is just my opinion, but as you can see, it is often profitable. Invest any projects only after your own research. And so, I want to introduce you to the projects called Zari Inu Token. My attentive wheels will understand in a moment that this project is at an early stage. To make a profit, he preferred for us. After all, the listing took place quite recently. At the moment, the token has 526 holders and the team plans to launch a large-scale marketing campaign very soon. Therefore, you need to have time to buy a affordable rate. There will never be such a price as today. Let's take a closer look at this project. Zari Inu token is decentralized finance token on the Ethereum blockchain. It will be paired with second token called Baby Zari. Unlike projects heavily dedicated to farming and liquidity pool acquisition, Zari's focuses on that is best for the holders through intensive burns and NFT products, but more importantly charities that benefit low-income areas throughout the world. Zari NFT Marketplace will be provide an ecosystem in which urban artists and upcoming artists, especially from low-income communities, can highlight, trade and sell their Zari inspired work. Everyone will have ability to admire, but more importantly, own this piece of art, benefiting the artist's every transaction. NFTs are unique, non-intangible assets mined on-chain. The core attributes on NFTs are such their verifiable uniqueness and indivisibility grant them special value and categories separate from their asset types. The transparent nature of the underlying code means that the scarcity and ownership of any given token itself abide, eliminating the need for trust immediately. The emergence of NFTs continues the paradigm shift from centralized to decentralized system. This framework is now unlocking fresh business models for the creators of digital and physical collectives. Zari Inu token can be used to purchase fashion that's worth in Zadis, Lady Zadis and Baby Zadis. Zari Inu will establish creative and strategic partnership with influential designer to create custom Zari wear. Zari wear will also be a charity partnership to encourage low-income areas to create fashion and have the potential on earn income. Now the serious part. Technology has always been a disadvantage to those in the low-income community. They are in urban areas and rural areas. From internet access to ability to own device, these critical components has beyond of reach for money in these communities. A good Zadis take care of his hood whatever his, and this Zadis Inu token no different. Zadis Inu will dedicate 2% of the total circulation into a charity wallet that will aid to give directly in cryptocurrency to liquidity currents to charity that help low income areas get out the internet desert. For education that encompasses program, understanding blockchain, desert and art. This community, especially the young adults, will allow them to rise up and express themselves in digital space as well as physical space. Tokenomics. Total supply 1 trillion. 19% burned on launch, tax and distribution. Buy tasks per person, 2% go to burn, 2% go to reward per transaction. Sell tasks 8%, 4% go to burn, 4% goes to reward per transaction. Baby Zadinomics has same conditions, but the total supply is 1 trillion. And now to encourage Zadinomics. Hold both tokens must be the same wallet address. For everyone Baby Zari, you will need to hold 1 million Zari. Twin Core double reflection calculation for status kind, automated and built into the contract. No need for skating or using their platform. Double reflection means double rewards. Wallet details: 2% charity, 1.5% futures, sex or desk, listing 2% marketing, 1.5% team. The project has stat rate audit, which gives security to your investments. The project also has a roadmap. Like Swift on my channel now, how important it is for me to have a roadmap. I also appreciate detailed roadmaps. This usually indicates a great professionalism on the team, that the team has a clear plan for the development of this project, and he knows exactly what needs to be done in order to bring him to the moon. But what is more important, it is team clear follows roadmap. It is not there, then doesn't make any sense. Zari Inu token project is doing fine at this. I personally check how they step by step on their roadmap, and indeed they do not divide from the set piece by a single step. And this means the project is likely to be a great success, I'd like to believe it. At the moment the project has 526 holders, and believe me guys, we are still early birds. As I said earlier, I started the team action step by step, and there has never been such a thing the team did not fulfill that is announced. The Zari Inu token project is launching a marketing campaign very soon, and given the process professionalism or the team. Marketing actually will lead this project to the moon. You can communicate with team yourself in absolutely free and friendly way in their Telegram community. Their team is always happy to answer you any of your questions and share for plans for development on the projects, including fun for marketing. There are currently 1,000 participants in the Telegram chat on the projects, and the chat itself is super active. I am sure that even people who are not allied to the team will be happy to answer your own question when we join a wonderful community. They announced their chat today, that's Freaks NBA Champ. John and Sally, is that how they believe in the project? You can also play the Telegram game coming soon. I think that's all I wanted to show you. Another important information, all the projects that I share with you are checked by my personalist for the safety and capital increase. But also don't forget to personally check the projects you want to invest in. That's all I wanted to say. See you later, my good investor. Bye.